U.S. President Joe Biden says he will speak to Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu and express the U.S. position that a wider war must be avoided in the Middle East. The United Arab Emirates says a Sudanese military aircraft attacked the home of its ambassador in Khartoum. In Nepal, flooding and landslides kill over 190 people, including many in the capital, Kathmandu. And officials in Asheville, North Carolina, report heavy flood damage in the southern state. Hurricane Helene's storm system is blamed for more than 90 deaths across several states.